Guys, welcome to my channel. If you are new here, please subscribe, and if you are new or old, please hit this bell, because many people tell me that they don't get notification when I'm uploading a video. So please, if you don't want to lose the magic what's happening here, please press this button. So this video will be autumn blooms, and let's start with this flower. Phoebe, ooh, you're so beautiful. She's searching to eat a plant. My balcony is still in mess, because I'm doing something. Phoebe, τι κάνεις εκεί? Okay, I'm gonna show you autumn blooms. The first one is this. This is Tradescantia purple. I'm gonna write all the names. And we have a tiny flower here. I think it will produce more. Very beautiful. Then my stapelia that I have here, because as I told you, my balcony is a mess. We have a flower, and also if you can see this white spot, it's the babies of the fly. It's very beautiful stapelia, and it's huge. Look. Let me show you more blooms. Also, this is morning glory. This is a viburno, but a seed drop, and I have left it. Look how beautiful this is. Very nice. Very beautiful flower. And we have also a bud here that it will open. But look this flower. Look how beautiful it is. We also have this Tradescantia. I'm gonna write the name. Look how beautiful it looks. Gray with purple flowers. It looks so beautiful. Love it. Phoebe can't move now that the balcony is a mess. But look how beautiful the Tradescantia looks. Very beautiful. We have a flower here in my oleander. Only one flower. But she might produce more, I don't know. But it's a beautiful one. And my oleander this winter had very bad time. She suffered, to tell you the truth. We have blooms in my string of tears. Look. They haven't opened yet. But they make like white pom-poms. but it has a lot of buds, and it's going fantastic. Now from this side of my balcony is too bright, but we have buds and some open blooms here. I don't know if you can see. In this succulent, I'm gonna write the name. Look how beautiful. It's fantastic. Now, we have still hot weather here, but at early morning and late night, it's a little bit cold. But it's so happy to, so fantastic to see plants still blooming. And this didn't bloom in the summer. Of course, my Forbia mellites in blooms. It doesn't never stop blooming. You already know this. Lot of blooms. It looks fantastic. Also, my Vocamvillea. It's in blooms. Look how pretty it is. Very nice. We have another Stratiscandia here that has a flower. These are the plants that I'm gonna give away. And also we have my Autumn Sedum. That it's in full in blooms. These have stopped now, but as you can see, it had a lot of bud. And I told you in my previous video how the plants talk to us. This plant tells me that it's very happy here. I'm not gonna remove it from here. I'm gonna move it from here because, as you can see, it's so happy. It wants to stay here forever, I think. Last the balcony blooms is this plant that I'm gonna insert. It's full of buds, as you can see. But I'm gonna insert a clip now because I filmed it a couple of days before and it was in bloom. But look how many it has. So pretty. This is one of my mammillarias. I don't know exactly the name. And it's full of buds, although it's October. But here in Greece, it's like spring. I don't want to say like summer. But I will tell you like spring. So the plants keep blooming and this is awesome for us. Look how beautiful it looks and it has a lot of buds if you can see. And I think we will have seeds also. So guys, this is my autumn blooms. I hope you enjoy it. I hope you have some blooms in your balcony too, or in your garden. Make happy thoughts. And I'm gonna see you very, very soon. Whoop! Sorry. Bye. Look, little purple stars. How beautiful.